Hello, good evening. Welcome to our channel Yushi Talks. And today we are talking about Ken Jennings from Jeopardy and if the Jeopardy ratings are still in favor of Ken Jennings. So please continue to watch this video and do let me know in the comment section how do you feel about it and if you have any questions about it. So let's get started. Although the ratings have seen a slight dip, Ken Jennings continues to be the leading syndication as the guest host of Jeopardy. Compared to his debut week that started Jan 11th, Jennings' second week on the long-running quiz show slipped 5% in ratings, according to The Wrap. The dip didn't make too much of a difference, though, as Jeopardy still finished number one in syndication for the week ending January 24th. But the shows like Wheel of Fortune and Family Feud are moving closer to number one spot as the Jeopardy ratings settle, The Wrap reported. In his first game behind the Jeopardy host lectern, Jennings drew in 11.3 million viewers. His entire debut week hosting Jeopardy brought in an average of 10.3 million viewers per day, second this season only to Alex Trebek's final week as host, which averaged around 11.1 million viewers, according to Dessert News. During his stint as host, Jennings has won many fans over, paying tribute to the late host Trebek each night with a special sign-off of "Thank you, Alex." Unless Jeopardy ends up snagging Jennings as the official host, the greatest of all-time champion will sign off for the final time on February 19th, Friday, according to Deseret News. From there, Mike Richard, the show's producer, will fill in for 2 weeks. A stint of celebrity guest hosts will have their own turns behind the Jeopardy lectern, something that will likely give the quiz show a ratings boost. The list includes journalists like Katie Couric, NFL star Aaron Rodgers, 60 Minute correspondent Bill Whitaker, Big Bang Theory actress Mayim Bilek, Dr. Oz Anderson Cooper Today, anchor Shivana Guthrie, and CNN chief medical correspondent Dr. Sanjay Gupta. Jeopardy is not naming an official host at this time. The show likely won't name a permanent new host before spring, according to the news. So let's know a little bit about how Ken Jennings did in his first Jeopardy game as host in his first week. Ken Jennings wasn't going to begin hosting Jeopardy without a tribute to Alex Trebek. After he stepped onto Jeopardy stage for the first time as guest host, legendary contestant turned and faced his TV audience. "Sharing this stage with Alex Trebek was one of the greatest honors of my life," he said. "Not many things in life are perfect, but Alex did his job pretty much perfectly for more than 36 years, and it was even better up close. We were dazzled by his intelligence, his charm, his grace, and really, there's no other word for it. Like all Jeopardy fans, I miss Alex," he continued with emotion, "very much, and I thank him for everything that he did for all of us. Let's be totally clear, no one will ever replace the great Alex Trebek, but we can only honor him by playing the game he loved." But overall, people seemed to support Jennings in his new role and were pleased with his debut. According to USA Today, Jennings taped 30 episodes and will be guest host for at least 6 weeks. On Twitter, Jennings shared that he kept an old ticket to the pilot Jeopardy episode hosted by Trebek in his pocket as a good luck charm while the guest hosting. So that's all we have in today's news. Please continue to watch my space and I'll bring up more new details around this news, and also subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching me. You have a wonderful day ahead. Bye-bye.